All right. YouTube is saying I'm live now. Cool beans, cool beans. I just started reading your chat again, and within seconds, it looks like Katie has lost her mind. Once upon a time, oh my god, with a, like, freaky face. And then, I don't understand why Katie's going crazy. What is going on, Katie? Are you okay? Is everything fine? Oh my gosh. Oh no, Katie is legit crying. What's going on? What is going on? Anyway, guys, while Katie explains or not. Hi, everyone. You beautiful, wonderful people. As you all know, I am BuddhaCat, and welcome to our Monday Night Live stream, where we are continuing on our Minecraft story mode journey. Episode 3 came out not too long ago. It was a few days ago, right? Either way, we're starting it now, and I'm freaking pumped. Ash left me a message. It was, I think it was like 2 or 3 days ago. Yeah. Do you guys want me to spoil it? Once upon a time? Robert Hughes, how you doing? Hi, Robert. It's so nice to see you again. I love seeing people return. Even some of my earliest subscribers returning. Oh, no one's... Okay. I'm pretty much caught up on Once Upon a Time, I think. Oh, wait, no, I'm not. I'm caught up as far as Netflix goes. So, yeah, as far as the new season, I am totally behind. But I love that show, man. I am freaking hooked on that show. I'm all about the Hook. You know what I'm saying? I love Hook. I think he's a great character. I'm good. How are you? I'm very good, Robert. Thank you so much for asking. All right, guys. So let's continue on. You guys, most of you guys know the drill. This is what I call a let's all play, where we all play the game together. So when our options come up, because this is a point and click adventure, when we have to make choices, I pause the game, I read off the answers, I give my opinion, and you guys give me yours, and we go with the majority vote. So Robert, if you understand, cool. If you don't, ask and I'll try to explain it better, but it's pretty self-explanatory. But let's go ahead and start. By the way, let me know if the game audio is too quiet. This is the type of game that you need to be able to hear. Previously on Minecraft Story Mode, there's that freaking crazy wither storm.
It is said that within every loss, every challenge,
ooh, that thing is so freaky.
Lucas!
And every failure.
Oh. Gabriel!
There is a gift.
I'm so glad we got Petra back. She's my girl. Thanks, Katie. Thanks for letting me know.
When revered heroes are lost, we find new ones in our friends.
Petra's
when
so
faced
cool.
With a mind-bending problem, we find a way to rise.
Thanks, Robert,
to the
for letting me know.
And when our band of unlikely adventurers are tasked with saving the world from the coming storm,
oh crap!
They will bring together the bravest and the brightest to stop it. But finding the last
hey, yes,
and most
I remember you, Twizzlers.
Of the Order of the Stone.
Of course I remember you.
Formidabomb.
How you doing? Long time no see. Hi, Liam. This is your favorite episode yet? I'm so pumped to play it.
Yet.
So pumped to play it. Oh, crap. I totally forgot that this is how it ended. I gotta keep my fingers on the keyboard just in case something pops up.
Here. Shutting the door on their adventure forever.
Oh yeah, I forgot he took the swiftness potion. And he was all like, yo, I'm strolling out.
Like all doors, when one closes, another is bound to open.
That's right.
Boom.
So intense, man.
No! Stop him!
Okay, wait, guys. Here's our first choice already. All right, so you can't. We're gonna do 1, 2, or 3, and then 4 is usually dot dot dot. So we don't say anything. So give me a 1, 2, 3, or 4. 1 being you can't get away with this. 2, come back and fight. And 3, you'll pay for this. Or 4, of course, the dot dot dot. I am probably gonna say 1. You won't get away with this. Liam says 2. First vote. Man, I missed this. I missed our Minecraft story mode let's all plays. Samantha Smith. Hi. Welcome to our cozy little corner of YouTube. How'd you get a background for your channel? I made it. Unless you're not talking to me. If you're talking to me, I made it. And then I put it on there. Samantha says 1. Spike says 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. And of course, Girly with the IDC. So I think we're going to go for 2.
Come back and fight.
It doesn't really matter, does it? Because the door just shut in our face.
Go.
Oh no! Axel, you're so big.
You're out of the way.
Okay, 1, someone say something. 2, that was weird. 3, everyone okay? And of course the 4 with the dot, dot, dot. I'm gonna say, that was weird. I like that one. 2 is true, says Spike. I'm with you, man. 2, I'm with you. He asked, how do you get a background? Oh, how? I'm sorry. I thought you said, how did you get a background? How do you get a background? I think you have to do it through your Google Plus page, and you just follow the dimensions that they give you, which I don't know it off the top of my head. I have it written down somewhere. If you want to talk to me after the stream, I will give you the dimensions on how to do it. All right, so we have a 2 is true, and then a 3, and 3, 3, 3. Let's do 3.
Everyone okay?
I felt all of that.
That was one heck of a landing, Axel.
Yeah, that was a heck of a landing.
He mostly used his face.
He mostly used his face.
We need to find Soren.
Yeah.
I still can't figure out how Ivor made the door close.
Maybe we should focus more on how it opens.
That's basically what I said.
Guys.
What's happening? Oh, yeah, dude, I totally forgot that Petra got the freaking wither. I totally freaking forgot that Petra got withered. I'm so angry now. Petra cannot get sick. She's my favorite character aside from Reuben. Anyway, do we say 1, are you okay? 2, you don't look so good. 3, how did Ivor beat you? Well, I think if we ask 3, how did Ivor beat you, she'll probably confess the wither. If we say, are you okay, she's the type of girl that's probably going to be like, no, I'm fine. Get off me. Yo, get off me. Liam said 500 sub hype. P.S. Are you doing anything for 500? Yes, I am doing a whole week-long celebration for you guys. Completely 100% giving back to you guys what you gave to me. So once we hit the 500, I did a vlog asking for suggestions, and we got nearly 100 comments in that video full of amazing suggestions. So I have lots and lots of ideas. And Girly says, my Petra. That's exactly my thoughts too, Girly. Liam says 1. BRB, I am getting hot chocolate with mini marshmallows. BRB, yeah. I love that our community is obsessed with hot chocolate. That makes me happy. Oh, man. You're so lucky I made that decision to save Petra. I think we're probably... I was just scrolling up through the comments. All right, let's go with... All right, so Wes Plays Game says 3. and Liam says one. I think I'm going to go with Wes's, I don't know. Because there's not really a vote here, so I'm going to try to decide on my own. Are you okay? I'm going to say, are you okay? I'm going to go with Liam's. I changed my mind because I want to be sincere. Let's go with, are you okay?
Are you?
Why are you asking me that?
Just checking up on you.
Everything's fine. All of it.
See, I told you she'd act like that. I told you.
Wait, are you... are you...
Oh, no. She's so sick. She's so sick.
Look at this.
Oh, I'm sorry, Wes, if you thought I said... If you thought I pronounced it with a Z.
I'm a little bit freaked out right now.
I meant... I said Wes, but I probably didn't. I said it so fast that I said, like, Wes. I'm sorry if it sounded like that. All right, so she's really, really freaking sick. And hot cocoa hype, says Katie. Sorry, every single time one of you guys say hype, I have to yell it. It just makes me want to yell. I choose you, Pikachu. I wish. Back, I'm not obsessed with hot chocolate. This is actually my first time drinking hot chocolate. Oh, man. Well, Samantha, it seems like everybody in our cozy little BuddhaCat community, everybody drinks hot cocoa during the streams. I always drink tons of coffee while everyone else drinks hot cocoa. I need to jump on this hot cocoa bandwagon. So Samantha says one, and Girly chooses Pikachu, but then she says two. So I'm going to say, Samantha says, let's keep this between us. Okay, and Girly says, we have to tell the others. And three is, you're going to be okay. Wow, this is a huge, huge decision. Oh, crap. Somebody else help me. I don't know what else to do. Katie says, well, I'm drinking tea. I'm the tea drinker for the stream. Heck yeah, I love tea. I drink, see, like, my schedule's like, tons of coffee in the morning, and then I usually have tea or sometimes hot cocoa in the afternoon, depending if my daughter wants hot cocoa. And then I drink tons of coffee at night, which is not good for you. The Mexican Unicorn, what's up, man? How you doing? I like green tea. I do, too. I like white tea a lot, too. White tea and black teas. I like white teas because they're very clean, and I like black teas because they're very strong. I like strong teas. Chai used to be my favorite. I normally drink tea and coffee for streams, so I'm trying hot chocolate. Yeah, that's a nice change, eh? Nice change. But anyway, let's get back to the stream really quick. I'm like so focused on talking. One of these days, I'm just gonna have a stream where all we do is just chat. We do that anyway, but I'm like obsessed with Twinings. Peppermint tea is so good. And especially that brand, Twinings, is so good. I'm eating a cookie. Well, that's definitely awesome. Try dunking your cookie in hot chocolate. That'd be delicious. All right, I'm going to go with Samantha's answer with let's keep this between us.
Diff.
Let's keep this between us for now.
I was thinking the same thing.
They might get upset or...
Oh, man.
I don't know.
Exactly. We don't know.
Yeah, it's not that, I don't know. Oh, God, I think that was the wrong choice because
if it becomes
Lucas is like in love with her.
But let me do it.
But she might respect what we just did.
Hey, guys, I have an idea. Okay. Magnus, help!
Magnus, help. Oh, he's going to blow the door down.
But I have another idea.
Is it yelling for Illigard?
Not anymore.
Look, they aren't coming
Ooh,
back.
Doritos.
We have no idea where they are.
Girly, that's like Keiko. Keiko loves Doritos, and there's a brand of chips called Munchos. I think they're called Munchos. She loves those too. I love Chex. Chex Mix. They make a special kind called Muddy Buddies that are like... They have peanut butter Muddy Buddies that are my favorite, and they also during this time of year with Christmas, they make peppermint Muddy Buddies, like peppermint bark, and it's so good. Girly says, Lucas, you stalker. Oh, I don't know if I like Wes. I like sweet tea, but I don't normally put sugar in my teas or my coffee. So I really have to, like, in the summer, sweet teas are good. All right. So, number one, they won't abandon us, which I truly believe. Two, we don't need them. I don't believe that. And three, don't be desperate. I don't know. I'm going to say one. My vote is one. They won't abandon us. Unless anybody else has a different vote, I'm going to go with one with they won't abandon us. Because I'm not going to say we don't need them, because we do. That's the whole freaking reason why we're going on this adventure, is for their help. So why would we say we don't need them? And then three is don't be desperate, which we are freaking desperate. We're trapped. And, like, the freaking world is ending. So we're a little desperate, I'd say. Girly and Robert Hughes agree with me. Let's go with they won't abandon us.
They couldn't abandon us if they wanted to. As long as we have this.
Bum-ba-da-bum, flint and steel.
I don't get it. It's
not, that's not what I meant to pull out. Hold on. This!
Yeah, there we go. That's better. That's better.
Looks like it might be broken.
Yes, Wes, that's a great idea.
Here, let me see it.
Give me a second, Wes. Let me kind of...
Maybe you're just...
Okay, I was going to say, let me wait for my pause moment. Wes, I think, let me see, let me double check that it's actually in the description. Yes, in the description of this stream, there's two different things. There's one link is to a BuddhaCat fan club Google Plus page that a subscriber made, Omega made, and there's tons of activity on it every single day. And also, there's another page linked on there, the official BuddhaCat forum, which I made, and on the forum, there's a thread called In-Game Calling. You sign up and you'll be on kind of like a first-come, first-serve list of either Skype call, TeamSpeak, or Google Hangout, whatever's easiest for everyone. And that way, I won't have to, like, I don't want to have to ever... like, turn anybody down. That way it's an organized list. You know what I mean? So if you are interested in doing that, Wes, go to the BuddhaCat forum and just follow the three instructions and you'll be on the list. All right. So let's see. Robert Hughes says three, which is, oh yeah, I didn't even read the answers. One is, do you mind? Two, you want to get socked? And three, what's your problem? And of course, four, dot, dot, dot. So Robert says three, what's your problem? Katie says one, do you mind? Four. Girly says four, 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 four. And Robert actually changed his vote to two. Do you want to get socked in the face? So I think I'm going to go with Robert's, actually. I don't know why. Build trust with... Oh, you know what, Katie? I didn't read your comment below that. Sharon, what's up? Oh, wait. It's a different... It's a different... in profile image. It's a different profile image. Sorry that I said Sharon. Anyway, so, yeah. We're going to build trust. Hi, Keiko. But anyway, hi, Chase. So let's, I'm sorry, I'm so used to, sometimes I identify only with profile images. It's just easy, it catches my eyes faster. Build trust with Lucas to lower suspicion, says Katie. That is a great suggestion. Hi, Matthew, you're not feeling well? I'm so sorry to hear that. In fact, I just kind of hovered over your name, Chase. There you are, standing in front of a Christmas tree. Nice. Buddha, you missed my hype. Check it. Oh, I missed a hype scream. Hold on. I got to check it out. Hashtag Sour Gushers Hype. Sour Gushers Hype. There we go. We screamed it into the air, into the universe, and is now dispersing upon the hype is like showering upon everybody. Anyway. Whew. I'm sorry you don't feel well, Matthew. I kind of don't feel well myself. But I'm trying to power through it. Anyway, we're going to go with number one. Katie convinced me. Wrong. Although, Robert, I originally agreed with Robert. Oh, crap! Ah! I missed! My hands weren't on the keyboard!
You can't get it to work. It's working
there we
fine.
Go. Oh, wait, what the hell? What?
Soren!
You see how cute Ruben's face was there?
Fine,
I wish I could rewind.
Maybe he can help us.
Oh, I can finally move. Follow the white glow. Okay, so wait. Follow the white glow. If I go... white... oh, I see.
This is the spot. It has to be.
This is the spot. It has to be. Push out.
This is definitely it.
Get ready to dig, serious right now.
Who knows how far down that
goes.
Get
your freaking pickaxes.
We might end up
digging until we
hit them.
Oh, wait, here we go. Number one, anyone have a better plan? Two, sure, let's just give up. Look at Petra's face. Look at Petra's face. I'm so glad I chose the picture that I did for the thumbnail. At first, I was thinking that it looked really silly, but now it's totally fine because she looks goofy because she's dying because of the wither. Anyway, number three is we're digging. Get over it. That's what I'm going to choose. My vote is three, and let's see who else voted. Robert agrees with me with number three, and I think we're still talking about tea. Aw, Matthew, drink some peppermint tea, buddy. Peppermint tea always, peppermint anything helps the stomach. I'm so sorry to hear that, though, Matthew. If you want to go and rest, I will not hold it against you, obviously. I want you to feel better. Petra's face is priceless. It's priceless, Chase. All right, so we have a three from Robert, a three from Katie, and a one from Girly. One is anyone have a better plan? That was my original vote until I saw three. And Wes says one. One, 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 one. Shoot. So, no. I was about to say we're tied. But then Weird Creeper comes in and freaking breaks the tie with a three. Hi, Weird Creeper, and welcome. Let's do number three and get it over with.
Guys, we're not really equipped for this.
We're digging here with our hands if we have to.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, Matthew, as long as you're taking care of yourself, buddy.
I want to know what we're getting into.
This. Pike out.
Whoa.
Let's get to it, then.
Does anybody have a freaking pickaxe? I mean, come on. Oh, Q. Ah! Wah! Speed digging with your hand, because it's Minecraft and you can do that. Jeez Louise, man. Spamming the heck out of Q. Yeah, I did it. The master of spamming a Q button.
Are we cool?
Are we cool? I don't freaking know, dude. It's a hole, that's for sure.
Does that mean we're cool?
I'll find out.
Huh.
I guess that makes
sense. Oh, okay. Hold up, guys. Do we jump down or drop amulet? Oh, crap. That is a huge decision. That's a huge decision. Let Lucas have the ambulant later. That is how he will trust you. That is an interesting suggestion, Katie. I don't know how to... I mean, maybe the choice will come up. I haven't seen any gameplay of this. Everything I do on the channel is usually a blind play, so... all right, so one, jump down from Matthew. Jump down from Robert. Jump down from Katie. Jump from Spike. I think we have our answer, because that was going to be mine, too, and that is jump down! Geronimo!
Looks pretty good.
What is that behind you, dude? Looks like a bunch
dark,
of glowing eyes.
But other than that, we're okay.
Heading down. Don't look up.
I like
I've
her, too.
Up the nerve.
Olivia, right? That's her name, Olivia? Those look like eyes. Are those eyes? Holy crap. All right, number one. Wait! And number two is the walls are moving. Well, actually, there's no exclamation point there, so it's just the walls are moving. And number three is, do you hear that? And of course, four with the dot, 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 dot. Okay, Katie says, very soon there will be a choice. Okay, Katie, I will definitely follow through with your suggestion. I think that's a great plan anyway. All right, so Wes says, my brother's going to use the computer. I'll see you later. No problem, Wes. See you later, man. All right, so Katie with 4, which is just dot, dot, dot. Just let it happen. All right. I may watch the stream on my computer. Okay, Matthew. And there's bats. That's exactly what I was going to think, too. They're bats. But bats don't have red eyes, so that's kind of weird. Spike says 3. And Weird Creeper, I think that's 4. I think he's voting for 4. So, since no one else voted except for Katie, Spike, and Creeper. except Chase votes for wait, which is just, I just want to do that again. So it seems like everybody wants it for it to just happen. So maybe we'll just do that because we have 1, 2, 3, 4 votes for number 4, which is kind of funny. Let's go ahead and do it. Holy crap.
Right. Here goes nothing.
Bats! Bats! Why are we screaming?
My god, man! Oh, Q! Q, 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 Q!
Get away!
Except bats are cute, bro! Too bad you didn't have the morph mod, because then you could kill them and then fly around. Okay. It'd be dope.
All right. It's safe now.
All right, it's safe now. I highly doubt that. Oh, Creeper said, wait, do wait after I already did it. Buddha, you don't know Minecraft. What are you talking about? Why did you say that? What did I do for you to say that? Did I say something stupid? Well,
everyone okay?
Actually, don't answer that. I always say something
just
stupid.
Slipped.
Oh man, Petra, my girl.
No. Just breathe through your mouth.
Axel already does that.
Hey.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, it's a mob grinder, I think. Buddha Kitty and I are playing Battlefront. Sorry if I'm not very chatty. It's okay, Keiko.
Stay close, boy.
Yeah, Buddha Kitty is obsessed with Battlefront, and she's so good at it. She's a 4-year-old, mind you. She's 4 years old, and she is freaking awesome at first-person shooters. It's kind of ridiculous. Best part coming, hee-hee-hee. Oh, man, I can't wait. Oh my god, what is going on? Dude, this is so dope. This is so dope. I want to build this. I want to build this badly.
We have to get out of here.
What?
No, we don't. We have to explore this now.
We
How
have
do you not
to
want
get
to explore
out of
this?
Here.
We just got here.
You don't understand. This is a grinder.
Oh, it is a grinder. Holy crap. Robert was right. Yep. It's totally a grinder. Oh my god. Which I've wanted to build a mob grinder since, god, it's been over a year. Every single survival world I start, I'm like, eventually I'm gonna make a mob grinder. And I never ever do. I make everything else but a mob grinder, which is so freaking important for, like, just farming everything. Anyway, spoil anything and I will never come back to a stream. Who's spoiling what? I'm not spoiling any. Please, whoever is making Girly uncomfortable with that, don't spoil anything, please. I don't like spoilers. I don't like spoilers at all. That's why I do blind plays. Anyway, oh, Kate, yeah, Katie's not doing anything. I'm sorry. I didn't see your little conversation above that. Anyway, so number 1 is, what's a grinder doing down here? And number 2 is, what are you talking about? And 3 is, this can't be good. Spike, that's actually a great idea. For like a couple of videos, we should build a mob grinder. That'd be sweet, dude. All right, so the votes are in, sort of, and Katie says 3, and Girly says 3, and Chase said, I said it when it appears the delay. Yeah, I Trust me, I know. I know. Usually when I see stuff like that, I know that you guys said it before. I know the latency is at least a couple minutes. And Matthew says 3. So the votes are in, and we are going with number 3 with This Can't Be Good, which is very true.
But there should be a loot room down there, right?
Oh my god.
Just
so
saying,
sweet. I want
not all
one
bad.
In my world. Throw some torches down. Oh my god, those are creepers.
Creepers!
Weird creeper, tell your friends and family to go away. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Hit. Oh crap. Oh good god. Yeah. Yeah. Oh good god. Yeah. Oh god. Watch out. Holy mother of god. That's kind of funny, Spike. Building with B and S, or just BS. Epicness is right, man. Epicness is right. Alright, so am I supposed to be doing something? My cursor is red. My cursor is red. Oh god, I grabbed it! I thought I grabbed it! Oh good god, this is not good. This is not good! No! Are you freaking kidding me? It's all the way down there now? My god! Oh jeez. It's all right, girly. I will be archiving this. So if you guys need to leave or do anything or need to go to bed, don't worry. You won't miss anything because it will be archived along with the very special Undertale video, which will be up as soon as the stream is done. Anyway, so number one is I'm scared too. And number two is jumping is easy, brah. And three is tuck and roll. I think I'm going to say tuck and roll. That's just sweet. That's like a cool one-liner to say in an action movie. Ooh, Katie said, get ready, Buddha. I'm getting ready. I'm ready. Chase says 3, which is tuck and roll. Matthew says 2, which is jumping is easy, brah. Katie says jumping is easy, brah. So I think we're going to go with jumping is easy, brah. Unless anybody else has an argument with that. And we're going to go with a 3, a 2, a 1. And Creeper win just in time with 3-3-3-3-3. And Chase changed to 2. That's totally the vote. Wait. Now Spike says 3. 3 and 3 and 3 and 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Yeah, we have 3 votes for number 2. And 2 votes for number 3. That's kind of funny. So actually, number 2 is our winner, which is jumping is easy, brah.
Jumping is the easy part. It's the landing that's hard.
Geronimo! Oh, here comes a sweet intro. God, I love these intros. They're so cool.
This one's mine.
Oh, I took my hand off the mouse because I thought it was, you know, the intros and blah, blah, blah. Dude, this is so cool. Holy crap, those are cave spiders, I think. No, those are regular spiders. They just have a greenish tint for some reason. Jump. This is so cool, man. This may be the coolest intro I've ever seen. Oh, get him. Yeah, dude, Jesse, you are turning into...
Jesse, get down.
A guy who knows how to fight. I was going to. Oh, jeez! Sweet, dude.
Who wants
best
more?
Episode ever. I completely
agree. You're asking
agree.
For more?
Guys, I completely agree. So far, this is super exciting. Number 2 was kind of dull in the beginning, except for, I mean, there was the gas and everything.
Jesse!
You know, going through the nether, but after that,
hey,
it was
ugly.
Kind of dry. Holy
Watch
crap!
Out.
Watch out! What do I do? Jeez.
Hey,
I love
Bonehead.
The intros, guys.
I'm talking to
They're
you.
So sweet. Hey, Bonehead.
Anytime now, Jesse.
You guys are like from the freaking Matrix. Duck! E! Yeah! Jeff Parrott environment. Good job, Jeff Parrott. Those are tiny little spiders, eh? Why are they so tiny? And what's up, Jeff? Sorry. There's a lot of Jeffs, eh? Don't go for the amulet. What? Oh, also save your friends. Don't go for the amulet. Okay. I would have done that anyway, to be honest with you. You guys should know me by now. Ah, Q! Up. Upsy-daisy. There you go. Good job.
Reuben, wait up!
Reuben! Chris Reiser! Oh no, Petra! Be careful, Petra! Down. Yeah, buddy! Dude, I am just freaking awesome, eh? And by I and me, I mean Jesse, of course. Holy crap. This is intense. Reuben! Reuben!
Jesse! Incoming!
Holy crap. Why did you hit him towards me? I get that you warned me, but come on.
Oh, that hurt. The amulet, it's over there.
Oh, Marionette Gamer, how you doing? Welcome back, long time no see. It's so nice to see you. How are you tonight? Oh no, that's not good. That's not good. Oh, okay. Say, this is what you guys were talking about. We can either save the amulet or we can help Reuben and Axel. Definitely help Reuben and Axel. I would have chosen
that.
Well,
what about the amulet?
Long as creeper fuse. Yeah.
I'm coming, Reuben.
Thank you, Marionette Gamer. Yeah, I haven't missed a freaking button yet.
Jesse,
I'm surprised.
You.
Gotta keep your hands on the mouse and keyboard at all times. Right when you think nothing's gonna happen after something, that's exactly when something's gonna happen. Oh no, we're going straight into the freaking grinder. Throw him down, blow it up. Holy crap, this is the most intense epicness I've ever seen in my life. Whoo! That's like dropper, man. That was like a total dropper map. Spider. Hi, spider. Do you mind? Jeez Louise, man. I'm so glad I have a gaming keyboard. It makes things much easier. Reuben! Oh my god. What is happening? We're all being sucked into separate tubes. Got an achievement though, back to the grind. Nice. Oh, Reuben, yes. I was about to say I'm separated, but Reuben's with me, so I'm happy. So everything's going into the proper chests and hoppers and blah, blah, blah. This is a very sweet grinder. Joshua the Gamer 77, what is up, man? How are you, and welcome back? How are you tonight, Joshua? It's always nice seeing you. All right, so number one is Soren's Got to Be Close. Two is Anyone Seen Axel? And three, is everyone okay? I'm going to go, my vote is three. No, two. No, either two or three. I'll let you guys choose. Chase says two, and Katie says three. Marionette Gamer says, hint, getting close to. Seems like all you guys have already seen the gameplay of this. Well, I appreciate you guys coming back to see more from me. That makes me happy. Katie with 3 and then a 23 or 23, whatever. Joshua says 3. Joshua says 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. Axel keeps falling. Oh my. Well, that's not good. Well, then I guess we're going to go with 3 then. Right? That makes sense.
Is everyone okay? We all good?
Well, I am definitely not thirsty anymore.
We're fine.
Oh, there he is.
No, no, don't worry. I'm totally fine.
Why?
Oh, crap. I'm sorry.
Oh, crap. I'm sorry. I love Axel, man. He's really funny. But Ruben and Petra are the two best characters. So, I mean, so far. Oh, and Elagard. I love Elagard, too.
And if there ever comes a time.
All right. So, he was before we interrupted him, he was saying, and if there ever comes a time when I can pay you back for that, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so we have 1. I was mostly after Reuben. 2. You don't owe me. 3. Glad you're okay. I'm going to go with 3. Number 3. Katie says 3. Agrees with me. Chase says 2. And which rhymes with glue. wait for other votes to come in. I'm going to give you guys a 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And the votes are in, which is Katie gives a 3 and Chase gives a 2. Which, I'll break the tie. Oh, wait. Joshua gives an E, which maybe means 3. I don't know. Oh, it means 3. Okay. I didn't know if you were going leet on me. Like backwards leet. Creeper, I like your little tiny 3. I don't know how you did that. It was like a cube. Blue is my favorite color. And nothing, pun intended. Oh, I see what you mean. Lighting a candle. Color. Can you shout me out? Well, yeah. It's always funny when new people come on and they say, can you shout me out? Because I say hi to every single person that comes on. So, you know, it's not really a shout out. It's just me saying, hi, Brennan. I'm going to do my best to pronounce it. Brennan Raber or Rabber. You can help. Yeah, I mean, if I pronounced it wrong, I'm really, really sorry. But Brennan, welcome to our cozy little corner of YouTube. And, yeah. And hi, Wes, you're back. Okay, so anyway, the votes are in, and 3 definitely won.
I'm when I can pay you back for that.
I'm just glad you're okay. Both of you.
Thanks, Jesse.
It's funny when they smile.
There's
it looks so cheesy.
Different about you, Jesse. You're... Hold on.
Whoa.
This is where all the loot gets sorted, right?
That's exactly what it is.
See that? Things are starting to turn around.
They are? Why? Oh, we can craft something, maybe?
It was cool what you did up there. We stick together, and we'll be fine.
Mm-hmm.
It's good to know you're not letting all this get to your head.
All right, guys, so 1 is thanks. And 2 is just subbing for you. And 3, feeling any better? I think I would say either 2 or 3. Because 2 would make her feel good. Like, I'm just substituting for you because you're so amazing. And 3 is kind of like, you know, we're showing genuine, you know, concern for our friend. So Chase, wait. I gotta go up a little bit. WS cannot die. BRB, remember you broke the grinder. Buddha, the WS cannot die. 3 says Chase, so watch out. Okay. 3 for the win. 3. And Marionette Gamer actually changed it to... Oh, no, you didn't vote at all. Marionette Gamer just said 4, which is a .. Let's see. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 for 3. All right, so 3 definitely won. 3 for the win.
You feeling any better?
Not even a little bit. And now I'm wet.
Aw.
Everyone's looking at you.
Yeah, she looks awful. looks so bad.
Maybe not everyone.
It looks like it's still working. I'll just be real careful with it.
Okay. And here we go again, guys. I barely heard him. It sounded like he said something about being broken, or am I going crazy? Anyway, number 1 is any sign of Soren on there. And 2 is thanks for grabbing it. And 3 is give it back. It's mine. So I think the vote started with Spike saying 3 is me. And WSD equals Witherstorm. I figured. I wasn't completely sure. But, yeah, but the Witherstorm has to eventually go away, right? I mean, that's got to be how this ends. Unless it's like a horrible tragedy where everybody dies because of it. That'd be awful. Or they send it into space. Like Superman's movie. Alright, so we have 3 from Spike. 2, Katie. 1, Joshua. Fight! Says Chase, or 1. I think this is what Katie was talking about. Like, just let him have it. Do you see a green West Plays Games? No, I don't know what you mean. Oh, on my logo. No, I just see the blue icon that you have there, like the almost Pac-Man ghost looking thing. 1 from Joshua. 3, fight. Spike always wants me to get in a fight. I think we're gonna go the F-bomb. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right, Marionette Gamer. I completely forgot about the F-bomb, which I thought was very funny when that was brought up. I'm going to say you guys are kind of torn between 1 or 2. I'll break the tie by saying 1.
See any sign of Soren on there?
Katrina Lightfoot, sure how yet. You doing? And yep, no
he's
spoilers,
close.
Guys. And Marionette, any of
by.
You guys, no spoilers, please.
Gotta be
for, that goes for myself, just respect for myself because I do blind plays. And also for anyone else who has not seen it.
Sounds like the grinder is packed up.
With loot?
Go! No, God, that sucks. That sucks. Oh, good God! Olivia, no! This is bad. Axel, just like go Hulk on him, dude. Oh, down. Here we go.
Whoa.
Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Here comes my cool move. Up, here we go. Oh, cute. Oh, God, I missed it. I actually missed
Axel,
one.
Look out.
Oh, baby. What is up
Take
with these
that,
tiny
Ozzy.
Little spiders? That is not how spiders look in Minecraft, brah.
I'm coming, buddy.
They're much bigger than that.
In your face, spider.
Dun, dun,
There's
dun,
two
dun,
things
dun.
I hate. It's dun, running dun, 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 and dun. Monsters.
Holy crap, an end portal.
That's the way out.
Oh, that's rough.
Wait, what
are we going to do?
Oh, no!
Petra!
Get away from them!
No! Petra's my girl! You get away from her! Oh, no, I got shot in the face! I died! Anyway, we're just going to start that part over again.
There's two things I hate. It's running and monsters.
Holy crap.
Anyway, yeah, we'll be
That's
fine.
That's the way out.
So, hopefully
Wait.
It's the same one.
What?
Maybe.
Look. Oh, no.
Petra!
Get away from them!
Kill. And a down. And an E. And that way. And an E.
Face,
I missed
monster.
The E part. But whatever. I still won because I'm awesome. Come on, girl. You're fine. Oh, she just looks like death. I think we're going to have to go in the M portal, which is a bad idea. Why would you go from a meat grinder into something even worse with a freaking Ender Dragon. I just don't get it. I thought Keiko was your girl, Buddha. Or Buddha Kitty. Well, that's true. I meant, like, my girl as in, like, you know, like when people say, yo, that, like, that's my dog. Yo, that's my man over there. My main man. She's my girl, man. She's my main girl. Petra.
Just keeps
getting
better.
You know what I'm saying? That's me trying to act cool, by the way.
Where's Axel? He was right behind me.
Oh. Jeez, Axel, you have got to stop landing on people.
I told you I'd pay you back.
It's just rude.
Get off. Oh, jeez.
Oh,
man.
Oh, jeez. Is he crying? Dang. Dang. The power of giraffes, says Marionette Gamer. That's funny. What happened? We just got through the meat grinder, girly. Petra is very, very sick. I just saved her, and now we just went through an end portal. That's about it. Okay, so number one, are you hurt? Two, stop crying. And three, let it out, man. I'm going with three. My vote is three. Girly, Katie says one. Okay. Girly says one. Joshua says one. Katrina says one. Chase says one or four. All right, the vote is most definitely one.
Man.
Here we go. The vote is in. You guys spoke.
Are you hurt?
What? No, I'm not crying. Just look.
What is going on? Oh, bad stuff. Don't look at their eyes, man.
So,
I love Enderman. I freaking love
him. Enderman? A flock?
A flock of Enderman. All right, so number one, just don't look at them. Two, a crap ton. And three, a haunting. Oh, sorry, guys. My headphone cord was like caught in my chair. All right, so what are you guys saying? Nowadays, Buddha, it's Bay Bra. Bay Bra or main man. Oh, okay. Pumpkin, Enderman, just summon a giraffe. I wish I could. Three is true. Wow, these votes are crazy. All right, so three. Wow. Okay, so three. All right, so yeah, three is the winner.
Of Enderman?
The vote is in. Oh, haunting of Enderman.
We might want to hold off on the grammar lessons until later. Which way are we headed, Jesse?
Makes sense for sure. What's going on with the amulet, man?
Stuff like that doesn't work in the Nether. Probably not the end either.
Great. Whew. Man, so we were trapped, and now we're lost. So we go from a death machine that almost drowns.
All right, so yeah, we go from a death machine that almost drowned us, and we land here in the end. So, one, would you rather have stayed? That's kind of my argument. Two is, I'm doing the best I freaking can, brah. And number three is, at least we're alive, brah. Woo, that's a doozy. My vote would probably be either two or three. Bye, Katie. Thank you so much for joining and voting and playing along. I really, really appreciate it. Have a great night. We'll see you tomorrow. Girly says one. We have a two or four from Chase.
Hi. What's up? Are you going night-night? Here. You want to say night-night to everyone? I love you. Say night-night.
Night-night. I love. Yes, what? You can say I love you guys.
I love you guys.
Perfect. Night night, babe. Little Buddha Kitty was just saying night night to everyone. All right, so pay attention to this part is the ending of statement. Oh, okay. Two or four. I think the vote is three. Maybe. Three. Nope, I think it's... Nope, it's three. It's three. Hey, Buddha Kitty, they said we love you too. She said, aw. All right, so at least that's we're alive, guys. Here. At least we're alive.
In the end.
At least we're alive and well.
Yeah.
We just have to keep on trucking
until
we get
to Petra. Except for Petra. She's barely alive.
Face it, Jesse. We might never find this guy.
There he is.
There he is. all right. we might never find this guy. Oh, there he is. All right. So, number one. That's where we're going next. That would probably be my vote, maybe. Number two is, where is he going? And three is, it's got to be Soren. I would probably say one. Well, Katrina says two. One from Joshua, one from Chase. Girly, is it a frown or a smiley face? I would probably say it's a confused face, girly. Buddha, do you think at episode five, after complete, you should be able to see the models and stuff? I'm not... What do you mean, models? girly. Error. An eighth, says Weird Creeper. All right, so one is definitely our winner, guys. The vote is in. Everybody has spoken. And that's where we're going next.
I can't believe that just happened.
That's where we're headed.
That's got to be him.
That's got to be him. Faux shows. Oh, yeah.
We got to go.
Everyone, follow me. I'll get us to the other side.
Petra, why? No.
Just stay behind me.
Petra! All right, so we can, like, totally yell at Petra right now, I think. Like, looks of the care. Oh! Yeah, that's a great idea, Marionette. That is a great idea. So Petra is suddenly feeling very strong and confident. So should we say one? No, dude, I should lead the way because you're like dying. Two, great, we'll follow you. Three, that's not a good idea because like you're dying. So I think I would probably say I think three. Three would be my vote. Or we can just, like, give her confidence and be like, great, we'll follow you. But I just don't think it's a great idea. Katrina, with the vote, first vote of one. I like it when Petra tries to take control. I do too, Chase. However, she's dying. So I don't think it's a good idea. She's putting herself in danger and putting us in danger as well. Yup, the ones who sick leading the way. how cruel of you, Buddha. I'm not being cruel. She's just very sick. And I think that if we allow her to lead, we're leading her to her death. I mean, she's weak and kind of probably not all there in her mind. Creeper, you're funny. Petra is a giraffe that fought the Witherstorm. That's true. Petra's secretly a giraffe. Marionette, you're right. Spike, that is a very confusing answer. I'm gonna go ahead and cast my vote, which is three.
We'll be fine.
She's coughing. I mean, come on, guys.
Jesse's right. Actually, you know what? I'll just go.
Fine, Lucas. All right, Lucas. We'll follow Lucas or follow me. Should we lead or should Lucas? Yeah, but, all right, so Katie's not here anymore, but before Katie left, she told me, give Lucas confidence. Allow us or start gaining trust with Lucas, I think is how she put it. Buddha's secretly a cat. That is that you found my secret, girly. I tried to hide it by putting it into my name. I thought the BuddhaCat would throw everybody off and everyone would think I'm a human. I wish BuddhaCat was a choice. That would be awesome. We'll follow Lucas, follow Jesse, and three is follow BuddhaCat. He jumps out of nowhere, out of an Enderman suit, and says, surprise, I'm here. Just kidding. Okay, so one says Girly, one says Chase, one says Joshua. Yes, let's do it. Katrina also says one. Let's do it. Let's follow Lucas.
Everyone follow Lucas, and let's pick up the pace, okay?
Come on.
Lucas will remember that. Way to go, guys. I think that was a great choice. All right, don't look at the Enderman. Don't look at the Enderman. Oh, come on, dude. Why are you walking like straight into him? Just go, 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 go.
Nice moves back there, Lucas.
Okay, Wes, thank you so much for watching, bud.
And you too, Jesse.
And we'll see you tomorrow. Hopefully, I'll be streaming tomorrow. Thank you so much for coming by, Wes. It was really, really nice seeing you.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's do this. There's something very creepy and ominous about this.
I hope that someday I love something as much as Soren seems to love stairs.
Yeah, there's a lot of stairs. Oh, man, Petra is not doing well. We should give Petra a piggyback ride. Or why doesn't she ride on Reuben and put a carrot in front of him?
Come on.
We do have a pig. Oh, no. I can't believe one of the options is keep up, Slowpoke. That's so mean. So, number one, if anybody is cruel enough to say, keep up, Slowpoke. And number two is, you okay? And three, need a hand. My vote is three. Spike says Buddha with grinders, etc. Yes, Spike, let's talk after the stream about that. I think that's a good idea. Girly with three. I'm completely with Girly. Let's do it. There's a mod in Minecraft. Chase says, yes. There's lots of mods in Minecraft. I'm just teasing. Which mod are you talking about, Chase? Yeah, let's do three.
Need a hand?
Oh no. I can
no
manage.
No no Petra. Come on, come on.
Really, I'm fine.
She is not well.
I'm good. We can keep moving.
She doesn't need to act so tough. I mean, come on. That adds the characters of Minecraft. Oh, I know, Chase. I was going to actually do a mod. I downloaded it, and I was about to record a mod review of it, and I just never did it. I've had it on my computer for like 2 weeks. But, yeah, I mean, if you guys would be interested in seeing a mod review of that, then let me know. I started doing some more mod reviews, and one of them, the mod creator wants me to do the official mod review for his website. So I think I'm actually going to start doing more mod reviews. So if you guys didn't know of any cool mods you want me to show off or spotlight or whatever, or want to see any in full action, let me know. Leave a comment or whatever. You guys know what to do by now. Holy crap. What the heck is going on? I think I'm hallucinating is number one, which is my thoughts exactly. I thought I was in Mario or something. Number two is I don't see Soren. And three, it's beautiful, which is also true. What's going on here with the comments? I don't have you on my mob. It's horrible, terrible. Oh, Chase says it's horrible, terrible. Oh, God, that's awful. Well, I'm glad I didn't actually spend the time to do it. Just sub to my friend's channel. He plays Roblox. Awesome. I do girls always try to act. Oh, I see what you're saying. Wool Wonderland. One says Creeper. One says Katrina. Three from Chase. And Sammy Gamer. Hi. Of course I'm still alive. That's, were you concerned about that? She sent a Skype request. Okay, cool. And, what is, aw, there's a freaking, I love the narwhal. Oh my god, the narwhal thing is so cute. Look at the picture. Everybody hover over that picture of the narwhal. I love it. I love it. I love narwhals. And hi, by the way. Welcome to our cozy little corner of YouTube. We have a lot of votes coming in right now. Marionette Gamer is going with 4, which is a dot, dot, dot. I'm always surprised when you guys say 4. But anyway, so I think the majority vote is 3. I think that's 3. Cool. All right, so let's unpause this. And it's beautiful, which
Please
is completely
don't
true.
Say more stairs.
It's the most beautiful place I've ever
and,
seen.
And, I think it's pronounced Rye-son Smith? Rye. Is it Ray? I think it's either Ray or Rye. Ray. Ray-son? Please tell me if I'm mispronouncing that. I'm so sorry. I am not that great with pronouncing names.
That's my body, Axel.
So if I do not mean any offense, and I'm really sorry if I did mispronounce it. Please let me know what the actual pronunciation is. My guess is Ray.
Hey, I
though.
Can see it again.
But hi and welcome to our cozy little corner of YouTube. Same with the narwhal. I love narwhals. I have a narwhal toy on my shelf. It's unboxed. It's like this. It's kind of a rarish toy with a narwhal. And it's got a bunch of, like, steels and accessories that go with it. It's very cute. anyway, I'm sorry. I got really excited. All right, so, tree,
no,
we can either look or we can touch. Narwhal. Narwhal. Keiko's giving me a lecture right now. Let's, touch.
What in the... It's made of wool. This...
The grass, it's all wool. Oh my god, I'm subbing right now. Oh my god, thank you so much.
Totally artificial.
Thank you so much, and welcome to our little community here, our humble little community. And Keiko popped her head in. For everyone who's new, Keiko is my wife. She's part of the channel, also moderates. She popped her head in. She goes, I think it's pronounced narwhal, not narwhal. Which is how I said it at first. And then I was like, wait, is it narwhal? And I started like really questioning myself in my head. But I think it's confirmed now. And Ray is going to subscribe as well. Thank you so much, guys. It means the world to me. And hopefully you guys will really enjoy the channel. Because the channel is more than just a channel. You guys are more than just subscribers to me. And numbers, you guys are actual people with personalities. And I consider this a community where we can all hang out as if we were all... on a couch together in a cozy little living room playing a game together. But anyway, sounds like my social studies teacher. Anyway, votes, guys. Number one, maybe he's a little dot, dot, dot off, which might be accurate. Two, he probably misses home. And three, it's really impressive, which is also true. My vote would probably be 3. Buddha, I had to dance with 2 different guys today. They were more awkward than me, and I had no sense of rhythm. Well, see, I told you it wouldn't be that big of a deal. Thank you so much, Ray. I really appreciate that. You're cool. You guys are the cool ones. I'm not. If anything, you guys make me cool. All right, so the votes are coming in. We have 1. Oh, hi, Ash. How you doing? Hi, Ash. Hi, Ash. Ash is the one that told me that... He's always the one that tells me when the episodes come out. He told me when episode 2 came out. And he also told me when episode 3 came out. So, thank you very much for that, Ash. We're finally streaming it. But Ash says one. Katrina says, ugh, my YouTube app crashed. I'm so sorry. Three or one, actually. And then we have a three from Chase, a four from Marionette, three from Creeper. That's true, Joshua. You did subscribe a long time ago. You're one of the my first subscribers, and I will always remember that. Buddha, you're off by eight for 500. I know. I'm so excited. And we have three. I think the votes are in. And we are at three, which is it's very impressive, which is also true. Touring Lion 369, I'm doing very, very well. May I also comment on your name? I love you. I love the originality of your name, Touring Lion.
What are we even supposed to?
And then also, my favorite number is three. So you went by like threes there, a three, and then a six and a nine. Anyway, sorry, I'm really, really weird when it comes to like profile names. Like, I really like the original ones. I sense them, and I have to comment on them. Anyway, sorry. Let's get back to the game. I keep getting distracted. All right, so we are at one. Why are you being like this? And two, we came for Soren. And three, are you okay? And let's see. He's a cat. That is true, my narwhal friend. Three from Ray, two from Touring Lion, one from Chase, one from Girly. So I think the vote majority. Katrina just broke it actually. With one. One is the winner.
Do now.
Boom! What's the matter with you? Why the are vote you acting is
like
in.
This? Just
the
look
choice
around,
has been made.
Jesse? If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this, what are the chances he's even going to have that bomb, huh? I've had enough crazy for one day.
Oh no, Girlie's having errors again. She's malfunctioning. Somebody help her.
He seems pretty upset.
Oh no, Marionette wishes the weather storm was real. I don't. That would be awful. Our world would be ripped apart. That would be very scary. Unless you had, like, unless you knew how to destroy it. Then maybe. Ray, thank you so much. You're so kind. You guys are so freaking kind to me. Bro, remember that there was a fake... Oh, yeah. I totally remember the Vanos gaming. He ended up... He's still a subscriber of mine, and he comes on every once in a while. He's very, very nice. The other day when I was streaming Attack of the Bee Team, I don't know if you guys know... Andy is Yoda. He's a fairly big YouTuber. He's got around like 50, I think probably like 55,000 subscribers. But anyway, he focuses on how to build things in Minecraft and like how to do certain builds and like that's his main focus is building. Anyway, he popped on the stream and it was freaking awesome. It was like a huge honor to have someone like, you know, it's always nice to see bigger YouTubers focused on the community aspect, which is what I'm trying to do, which makes me happy. It makes me feel like it's totally possible. It was like inspirational in a way. Anyway, so the votes are coming in. Lucas is going rage mode. I sense that as well. Joshua says one. Ash, we have one. Let's see what we got going on. Tries to fix Curly. Good luck, Chase. That was me. I was the fake. Oh, I see. Well, hi and welcome back. I like the Touring Lion name much better. Just so you know. You couldn't change. Yeah, sometimes if you change your name on Google Plus or if you change your name on your YouTube account, they like lock it for a certain amount of time and you can't change it back to prevent things like that, you know, like if you're trying to change your name a bunch and stuff, I don't know, whatever. So the votes are coming in with one, a three, a four, a two. Oh no, my narwhal friend laptop is lagging. That's not good. But anyway, I think our majority vote is, I don't know. You guys got some confusing one is our winner.
Maybe he's allergic to wool.
Just give him some space.
Just giving him some space, brah. I mean, this is a sweet build. Pull your group together and find a way out. Woo! Woo! Oh, I figured out where Cam's been. He's busy with school. I figured, Sammy. And that's good. I always told him that if he ever needed to, you know, take time to do school and stuff, then school always comes first. Yeah, let's pull the switch. Nothing. Oh!
Neat!
Oh, alright, let's talk to Petra. Let's see how she's doing.
Hey, Petra.
But you can't build that, Buddha? I think I could. That is a fairly easy build to do. Girly, you just like being mean to me. And that is why I love you, actually. Alright, so, how are you feeling? Two, where did Soren go? Three, this place is crazy. And four, I gotta go. Yeah, I'm gonna say, I think I'll probably say one. Yeah, Touring Lion agrees. Other stream tomorrow. Ray, yep, I stream, well, I normally stream every single day except for Sundays. Around 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, though, so EST. But lately, I have daily uploads too. So I upload Let's Plays every single day. And sometimes the streams prevent me from doing my daily uploads due to, like, because I'm a dad too. I have to take care of my daughter, my house, and all that stuff. Most of the time I stream every single day. Just keep that in mind. And if you ever want to find out if I'm streaming or if a stream is canceled, there's links in the description of this stream for a Google Plus page and a forum, and I always post cancellations ahead of time. So anyway, the votes are pretty much won. I bet he's going to have 500 subs tomorrow. Aw, I hope so. That would be amazing to wake up to that. That would, like, make my day. That would make my day. Hot chocolate time!
Somewhere in between, but I'm holding on for now.
Alright, where did Soren go? This place is crazy. Let's try this.
How do you think Soren managed to get out of here without leaving any clues behind?
He is the greatest builder of all time. If anybody knew how to put in the secretest of secret doors, it's him.
Yeah, there's probably tons of secret doors here. This place is crazy.
Ever seen anything weirder than this place?
Actually, yeah. I once saw a villager dig a huge trench and fill it with, like, a million carrots.
I guess I'm gonna keep looking around.
Yeah.
Look away.
That's probably a good idea. Let's go look around. Let's see if there's any more switches or anything. Unless, we tried that one switch and it released some glowstone up here at the windows. Let's go across this bridge. And I think, oh wait, Ruben helped us find something last time. He found a switch. Yeah, let's pet Ruben. I love
you like
Ruben.
That, don't you, boy?
You're so cute, buddy. I wish I had you in real life. I'd put you in like a little backpack and walk around. Like those babies, like those little pouches that you put babies in on your chest. Yeah. I just walk around with it.
Hey, Reuben.
I want a pig, for real. Like those little teacup pigs. They're so cute. All right, what do I do next? You doing okay? High five. I need to keep searching. Let's ask him if he's
doing okay.
Okay,
buddy?
Buddha, in a week, my sub count went up by 4. That's amazing, Sammy. Congratulations. That's freaking incredible. Streaming is a great way to let the world know that you exist, Sammy. So I recommend to stream whenever you have time, just so people have a chance, more of a chance of stumbling upon your channel and realizing how great you are. All right, so let's give him a high five because I love
high
fiving. High
five, Ruben.
And especially high fiving a pig, which is dope. That looked more like a fist bump. Answer 5, BuddhaCat. Jumps out from behind a tree wearing a blanket on his head and starts singing, The Lion King song. Zabenya. Manami. Ba-da-ba. And touring lion with a 3333. It's not that great. Sammy, you're incredible, okay? You guys are all incredible. This is... Oh, God. All right, so hold on. Let's pause this. Let's have a quick heart-to-heart, right? Earlier today... Okay, so right after this stream... High five to my narwhal friend! So right after this stream, a very special Undertale Let's Play video will be uploaded. I spent 2 days making it. It's about 45 minutes long. It's super long. And there's also a chance for you to win Undertale in it. Just pay attention, and you'll find out how to do it. It's not like 100% announced. It's my sneaky way of trying to get everybody to watch the whole thing. But anyway, I felt really depressed earlier, guys. Like, super depressed.
I'm supposed to be looking for something, Ruben. Any idea what?
Yeah, like I just felt like why mean? Am I you like see something over there? I don't know.
Well, I'm
you know, I spend so
looking.
Much time on this channel and so much work and so much energy and money too. And I get kind of depressed about it sometimes. Like it doesn't happen all the time. It's just every once in a while. I'm like, why am I doing this? You know? It's not that I want. I really don't have an interest to be what everybody calls YouTube famous and all that. You guys know this story. Like, I'm doing this, and like, if anything, I want to be a successful YouTuber because I love video games, and I like entertaining and stuff. And anyway, this is a good opportunity for me to make to build a future for my daughter who's gifted and deserves a good school. And to build a future for my wife. But anyway, like, I just got depressed, man. And
well,
I was,
at least that's not made a
and
wheel.
I was going through your comments.
Must be all sorts of hidden water systems.
I just started, like, skimming through them, like, all the way from, like, the... Like, I started going back to, like, when this channel began. And, dude... The reason... It's, like, it doesn't have anything to do with, like... My passion for video games, or the like, I love entertaining, or you know, and like, obviously the overall goal is for me to do this professionally for my family. But the main thing that keeps me going every single day is you guys. Every single day, it's the little comments that you make, it's the little things that you say and do that just keeps me going, that keeps the fire lit. So, you know. I just wanted to say thank you for that. That's all. That's all. I'm not trying to, like, bog anybody down or whatever. Can you do a Q&A, says Animal Gaming. Well, first, hi, Animal Gaming, and welcome to our cozy little corner of YouTube. And if you have questions, I can do my best to answer them. That's my, you know.
What do you want?
And I love you guys. Truly. That's why, like... a friend of mine was kind of confused at that. How could you care for so many people? The thing is, I've gotten to know every single one of you individually from these streams, from the comments. Some of you have written me hand letters. When my grandmother passed away, I have the letters framed in my hallway. You guys mean the freaking world to me. And if you guys don't know that, then know it now. I truly care about you guys. It is not these false, empty, you know, endearments. I truly care about you guys. Every single one. And every single one of you guys. Anyway, Petra's worried about you.
Petra's worried about you.
Oh, good night, Ray. I didn't even see that you were saying good night. Good night, good night, good night.
Okay.
And hi, Animal Gaming. Buddha, I bet you're going to have a great future, I can tell. I sure hope so, Joshua. I hope all of you guys do, too.
I mean, you have to have noticed.
Buddha, my friend Fancy Bob told me about your channel while we were playing Trove. Oh, yeah, Fancy Bob! Oh, crap, I gotta pause this. I'm, like, paying attention. Buddha, you brought me up when I lost 10 subs, so I bring you up. That's exactly what being a community is all about, Spike. We're, it's like friendship. We're there for each other. We help each other grow. And anything I could ever do for you guys, you just let me know. Yeah, that's right, Touring Lion. Buddha, my thought every day, what is the reason I live? I still need to find that answer, so don't feel bad. That's true. Yep. I mean, I have my daughter and my wife to always keep me going. The greatest support I could ever have. And you're welcome, Animal Gaming. You guys are the ones that inspire me, so you're a good YouTuber who's growing fast and is going to be on top. Oh, you know, I that would be great, Spike. That's definitely my dream, is to become better known, I suppose. To have a fighting chance. That's what it is. It's, I don't want to be famous and I don't want to be big. I just want to have a fighting chance. I want to be able to present what all the hard work I do. I want to be able to present that to everybody, you know, and not be buried and lost in this giant ocean and abyss of YouTube, you know. No chocolate powder, no hot chocolate. Oh, no, Chase. Oh, no. I made a narwhal. Oh, that's cute. I love it. I love narwhals. If I had my face cam on right now, I'd show you my... In fact, you know what? You might be able to see it in some of my vlogs and stuff. It might be up on my shelf. It's in like in a whitish box. I think you really want hot chocolate. Yes. I think Chase does too. Anyway, so we need to get to a point where I can save, because I'm at an hour and a half right now, and that's usually about my time when I start wrapping things up. But I'll keep going for a little bit since we kind of lost focus here. Buddha, every other stream you make me die of laughter, but as soon as I show up, you make me happy, but I end up crying. Not in a bad way. You need to stop being so dang nice. Aw. See, that's what I like about you. A lot of people just fake to get subs, but you're really showing who you really are. Thank you, Animal Gaming. Seriously, that is so genuine and kind. Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah, I'm not afraid to, you know... Okay, like, some of you guys already know that. I mean, I did not have a great childhood, and I was picked on most of my life. I was picked on at home, and then I was picked on at school for being the nerdy kid, and, you know, eventually I became like the artsy creative kid that just kind of didn't pay attention to anything. But I think if I wasn't in a band when like played in front of people, I wouldn't be able to do what I'm doing right now. I definitely don't like, it took me a long time to even be in front of the camera in front of you guys, like vlogs and stuff. Like I definitely am afraid to bear it all, but you guys kind of help me become transparent, I guess is the best way to put it. I'm not afraid. You guys make me comfortable. That's the best way to put it. You guys make me comfortable. So it's like being in front of real friends. I'm not afraid to hide, you know, who I am in front of you guys. Normally, when growing up, I was so afraid to show who I truly was because I was so afraid of being made fun out of. But you guys make me feel better about that. You guys, I know that if I, you know, bare my soul and pour my heart out in my truths, you guys won't beat me up about it. You know what I mean? So that in itself is one of the biggest things I owe you big for that. And that's why, you know, when we do hit that, like, that magical 500 number, I am going to spend a whole week giving back to you guys. So, Girly said, Touring Lion said something before Girly, which was, bro, I remember when I saw you for the first time, but it was a fake account. I said, I need to change my name. Oh yeah. You know, the thing is like I don't even care that it was like a fake account and stuff. You know, hey, what are we playing tomorrow? I have a few things in mind. I was thinking about doing either Mineplex, Hypixel, but then again, I was also thinking about doing something new like Subnautica or Broforce. So it's kind of up to you guys. Buddha, you support your family, make everyone have a smile on your face as you preserve and help this community grow strong. My favorite YouTuber. Oh, thank you so much, guys. Coffee or tea? Coffee, for sure. I am a coffee fiend. Jaqueline Harris, how you doing, man? How you doing? KO. Knockout. Keiko. I guess that'd be like a short way of saying Keiko in a way. Mineplex, says Animal Gamer. Yeah, maybe we'll do Mineplex. I was supposed to do Mineplex a couple days ago, and I had to cancel because my wife had to work super late. I think that was the day she had to work super late. So, good. I'm glad you're doing well, Jaqueline. Error. Oh, no. Girlie's breaking down again. Somebody fix her. Somebody fix her. I look forward to watching your streams, not just because of you. Yeah, exactly. Same here, Sammy. Subnautica, says Spike. I just started playing Subnautica again last night. I re-downloaded it on Steam. I only played one episode of it on a Let's Play, and then I played it one other time on a stream, and I didn't really understand it until I started playing it again last night for 2 hours straight, and I was like, holy freaking crap, this game is amazing. So now I really want to play it. I want to do like a whole freaking series on it. But anyway, I think like our generation is so obsessed with the idea of perfection. Exactly. We don't need to be inspirational. Narwhal is in the house. Exactly, Narwhal in the house. For real. Olivia, how you doing? Hello, hi. Hello, hi. Joshua says Subnautica as well. So actually, we have 2 votes for Subnautica. That's awesome. Keep it up, guys. So we have, oh, Marionette Gamer's crying. Why are you crying? Is everything okay? BuddhaCat's fan and lover. Hi. Is it the dudesters? I can't tell. It might be a new person. I'm not sure. Either way, hi. Brag Swag, dude. Haven't seen you in a hot minute. How you doing, man? Yeah. Spike. Help Girly. T4TNT. That is an awesome name, dude. T4TNT. That sounds so familiar. I think I've seen some of your videos before, man. But anyway, either way, sweet name and hi. Hello, hi. Jaqueline says Subnautica as well. Awesome. Maybe we'll do that. Buddha, do you have any advice for young YouTubers? Absolutely. I have tons of advice. I have lots and lots and lots of... If you guys ever have questions and I can help you... God, my God, dude. I have spent and wasted... I've wasted hundreds, if not thousands of dollars on stupid stuff for this channel that I could have done something different. And I have wasted so much time and invested so much time and money into researching every possible and best way of being a professional YouTuber. You can call me Jay, Buddha. Oh, that is much better. That is much easier to say.
Hot chocolate hype,
says Robert Hughes. Sorry, if anybody says hype, I have to scream it. It's like a problem. Girlie's breaking down. Somebody help her. I don't know why people don't subscribe. What if I help you get subscriber on comments of videos of famous? Oh, well, like, you know, so I guess one of my first things, if you guys ever, like, a lot of people, when they're starting off with you, including myself, when I started off on YouTube, everybody obsesses about the subscriber number and then, like, kind of ignores everything else. Subscribers help, but really, the thing that helps the most, guys, why subscribers matter, is people are they're investing a subscription into your content, right? So they'll be notified every single time you upload a video. That way you'll get the view on your video and hopefully they'll watch it for a long duration of time. You know what I'm saying? So, like, the subscriber number doesn't help you as far as, like, if you wanted to make money or if you wanted to be professional. It helps as far as promoting your when you upload videos. You know what I mean? So, if what I like to pride myself on is my subscribers, my community, our community. I have never done a sub for sub, and I have never done, like spam promotions or anything like that. Because if someone's going to subscribe to me, I want them to believe in my content and stuff. You know what I mean? Like, in the community itself, in the videos and all that stuff. So, otherwise, what's really the point? Yeah. What happens if I said hype, hashtag hype with hype? I'd have to say hype with hype. Just like that. I couldn't help myself. Cutest kitty ever, for sure. Whoa, I'm still here. What's happening? Kitty, I'm still here. Help me. Just kidding. Pie or muffins? Depending on the pie. For sure, Robert. Depending on the pie. Hype with hype. Oh, man. BuddhaCat's fan / lover is messing with me now. They just want me to keep screaming hype. Yeah, like, I love apple pie. I love apple pie. And I also love strawberry. I like strawberry pie a lot, too. But a good, like, blueberry muffin is also a weakness of mine. Still curious. You still playing on doing... Oh, Extra Life. Yes, Sammy. In fact, my other job where I do graphic design and stuff for streamers and YouTubers, I just found a new client who is doing Extra Life, I think, tomorrow or sometime this week, which reminded me, oh, yeah, Keiko and I need to do that. We just need to find the time. Bro, what about the game? I just... I know. I'm sorry. I got totally distracted by you guys. And I told you, I also said that I was going to stop playing a while ago, and I just never... This is what I do. This is what I always do. BuddhaCat for life. BuddhaCat hype. What about BuddhaCat community hype? BuddhaCat's fan all over just wants me to scream hype over and over again. Christopher Ford, hi. Check out my YouTube channel, NikkiJ12. Okay. Hashtag stop. I already said that. Okay. Let's play a little bit of the game. Bye, Buddha. I had a great time. Look forward to seeing you. Oh, thank you so much, Animal Gaming. Have a great night and a great day tomorrow. And hopefully we'll see you again tomorrow. But anyway, let's continue on with the game for a little bit. BuddhaCat, the pick is right. The pick is right. The pick is right. You have a cat in your picture, I just realized. don't be a salad. Be the best damn broccoli you can be. For show. BuddhaCat community hype. Bro, I am making. What are you making? What are you making, man? I made some great coffee. Holy crap, I want some coffee so bad right now, guys. Why'd you say that? Thumbnail. I just looked at your thumbnail. I really like your... unless you're talking about someone else's thumbnail. I'm looking at your thumbnail and I see a cute cat that looks like one of my old cats, Helvetica. All right, so let's... I'm back. I don't want to go to sleep. Aw. Well, welcome back, Ray, and welcome back, Matthew, who also isn't feeling well. Hopefully Matthew's feeling a little bit better. Have a nice day as well, Bragg. Thanks you. Thank you so much for coming on tonight. It was so nice seeing you. The hype is real. I have to like not scream as loud right now because my daughter is asleep. I am a true tough like, awesome YouTuber who can't be too loud because my daughter's asleep. Thanks, Ray. Love you too, man. You were doing homework. Well, that's good. Looks like I gotta fix Girly. Oh, great. Somebody fix Girly. Oh, no. Girly's breaking down again. All right, let's continue on. What are you saying? Did I click on it on time? I don't know if I did.
It's not fooling anybody. At least not me.
Oh, God. Okay, so right now. Oh, no. Girly. Somebody fix Girly again. Somebody fixed her to kill me. Ah. Help. Here, I'm gonna type in a command that hopefully will shut Girly down. Girly shut down process. There. Hopefully that worked. Thank you so much, Christopher. You guys are like extra, extra kind tonight. But anyway, the votes are in. And Matthew says one. Chase says one. Ray says one. And it looks like the vote is in with one. I'm going to start making videos. Would you like to be my first sub before I start? Abso-freaking-lutely. Let's do it. Boop. Subscribed. I officially subscribed. All right. Petro's sick.
Boom.
Good night, Ray.
Look, Lucas, Petro's sick.
How long have you known?
A while, but she asked me not to say anything. The wither.
Oh man, this is getting real. Lucas
so
will remember that.
I was worried about. It's true.
I'm not a cupcake.
This is my fault, Jesse.
Oh my God. Hold on. I have to type this. I'm not a cupcake. Girly. Gaming Cake 2015. There we go. The best.
Petra's wither sickness? It's because of me.
What? The sickness is because of him? What? Wait. One is that why you're acting so weird? Two, so make up for it now. Three, this isn't your fault. Ooh, man, this is getting real. This is getting real. John Cena. What is up with the whole John Cena thing, by the way? Thanks for all the cake, BuddhaCat's fan. Katie, looks like you've got an admirer. Minecraft story is so dramatic, I agree. So the votes are in with three from Touring, two from Matthew, three from Sammy, three from Olivia. We have a three from Jay, three from Katie, three from Chase. From T14T. Three from BuddhaCat's fan. And three from Ray. I think three is definitely our winner. Three from Narwhal.
There's no way this
and
is
three from T14T.
If I hadn't choked,
bruh,
you would have been able to pull Petra out of that tractor beam sooner.
For all we know, Petra didn't get sick until way after that.
Maybe you're right.
That's truth, man. That's truth.
If one of our best fighters is sick, do we even stand a chance anymore? Not like we haven't dealt with some grade A problems before, but...
Oh, man. Okay. One, as long as we stick together. Two, we're gonna find Soren. And three, you've gotta step up, brah. How old am I? Are you talking to, Jay? Are you asking me? If you're asking, you're asking Ray. Okay. Let's see. Bye. Who woke up Girly? I don't know. Somebody knows how to fix her. 2-1-1-1-3-1. Looks like one is our winner so far, unless anybody changes their vote. Whoa, a bunch of votes just came in. Wow, one is definitely our winner right now, for sure. Got that blondie. God, that blondie needs to think more positive. Yeah. Oh, man. Man, Olivia's all about that John Cena hype, man.
I just can't help feeling kind of...
Oh, Buddha, by the way, what, girly, what?
Together, we can do anything.
Spill it, girly, spill it.
It just feels...
Choose 77, what? Is 77 an option?
Extra hard.
Is that the option where BuddhaCat jumps from the tree?
Okay.
With a tiger mask on? Screaming girl?
Just make things easier.
John Cena is the meme lord. That is truth. What's your favorite color? My favorite color is orange. I am obsessed with orange. I love orange very much. That's why everything on my channel is orange, pretty much. Oh, see you later, Chase. Thank you so much for watching and participating, and have a great night and day tomorrow. Wool zombie. Look at. Sure. Interesting. The lever, Buddha. The lever, the lever. Where's the lever? Did I miss a lever? I'm going to kind of scan the page a little bit here. Ah, yes, the lever. That's right there by Lucas's freaking head. Why can't I... Oh, wait. What the heck? Why can't I... Ah, nope. It still says talk to. What the heck? Why can't I pull the lever? Do I need to talk to Lucas again?
Hey, Jesse.
You're blocking a lever.
Yeah. Kind of need to get at that lever you're blocking.
Do it, yo. Yeah, son. Big Head Lukes. That's a great nickname. Big Head Lukes. Okay. My YouTube channel shall start next year. Next year? Oh, you mean like next month-ish. Like a couple months from now. I thought you meant like a year from now. I was going to say, my goodness, man. Making more peppermint tea. You guys have hot chocolate. Buddha has coffee. I don't have coffee. I'm all out of coffee. I need some. Somebody come to my house and bring me some freaking coffee, please. There we go. Let's, Oh, there's a button. There's a button back there.
Well, it's not gonna work.
What's
up, Jesse?
I'm gonna look around.
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Yeah. Because I'm going to press the button. Get his coffee. Somebody get Buddha his coffee now. Look at. Listen to. Listen to? You can listen to a wall? Button. Press. Give me the button. There we go. Press it. Press it.
Didn't do anything.
Yes, it did. Yes, it freaking did. Oh. No, it didn't. Wall. Listen to. You can listen to a wall, apparently.
It sounds like the music is coming through the wall.
Ooh-wee. Hey, I'm trying to ask out this girl, but I don't know how. Buddha, just go down to freaking Starbucks and get a pumpkin spice latte. I enjoy pumpkin spice lattes, but I prefer black, just like coffee, just black. Nothing in it, no cream, no sugar, nothing fancy, just the strongest... dang coffee you can get me. And Jay, dude, if you want to ask out a girl, man, just be yourself, be real, don't hesitate, because chances are that girl's probably thinking the same thing in her head, hesitating asking you out or something. So just be real, man. Hello, this is 911. How may I help you? There's no more freaking coffee. Buddha, I was being a white girl. What? Oh, good night, Spike. Have a great night. Sleep tight and don't let those freaking bed bugs bite. And have a great day tomorrow. They don't sell it anymore. Oh, yeah, that's right, Narwhal. But they have the gingerbread latte right now because it's Christmas time. And I do enjoy a good gingerbread latte. Jay, be confident. If they're not, then they won't accept. That's true. Be confident. Be yourself. Yes. Here we go. Here we go.
Cool.
Come on. Give me something good here. Give me something good. Now press the button. Yeah. Press it. Press it. Yeah. Yeah,
that's
son.
Weird. Hey, everyone, I think I found Soren's way out.
Yeah, I think you did. You mean I did, because I'm controlling you.
Way to go, Jesse. That's awesome.
Really, they're saying way to go, BuddhaCat, in the BuddhaCat community.
Nice.
I need to sort my socks.
Sorry,
that might be the... You're full of excellent quotes tonight, girly. I need to sort my socks, girly gaming cake, 2015. I need my donuts, T for TNT, 2015. You guys are full of excellent quotes. Anyway, okay. I'm just happy you're here. Just get moving. Don't apologize. I'm watching this on my iPad, by the way. Sweet. I wish I had an iPad. Yes. I'm just happy you're here. Just get moving. Don't apologize. I'm just happy you're here. That'd be my bow's number one. Katie, make some good videos. Katie just uploaded a new video today, and I have not seen it yet. I think that guys that are actually scared and nervous but act super confident but aren't are the best. That's like me in a nutshell, Sammy. Except, yeah, I kind of lack the confidence most of the time. Except, like, Keiko. When Keiko and I first met, we actually... Funny story, Keiko and I actually hated each other. Well, no, I did not. I was not the biggest fan of Keiko when I first met her. She was, like, she never had a problem with me. And then we became really good friends and then eventually started dating. So you never know. You never know. Is it like love, if love is meant to be, it will make it work in any way, any shape or form, you know. Shame on you, Buddha. What did I do? What did I do? Did I do something wrong? Dun, dun, dun. We already communicate like a family. It's true. This community totally communicates like a family. We need to have like a Christmas. Oh my God, let's have a Christmas party. Let's do it. Let's have a BuddhaCat community Christmas party. We'll do like a giant stream and somehow organize it so we can all chat in real time. I will have to figure out a way to do that, but that would be dope. You don't like Keiko, shame on you. Oh, no, 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 no. How y'all first kiss? 4th of July. 4th of July. It's funny. We lit off firecrackers, but we were at my mom and stepfather's house. I just moved back from Toronto, and my stepfather didn't, that night there was a giant fire because my stepfather didn't, like, extinguish the fireworks well enough, and he put them in the trash can, and a giant fire, it was, like, right outside my bedroom window, but Keiko and I had our first kiss right there, right when it happened, and a giant fire ignited outside my bedroom window. Almost like true fireworks. Pretty awesome, eh? That's what I mean. Like, love has a very silly way of showing signs. The signs are there. Yay, Christmas party. I'm glad you guys like the idea. Florencio! You are at the tail end of the stream, but that's okay. Doesn't matter. You can show up whenever you want. It's not whether you're late or early. It's the fact that you're here, and that means a lot. And it's very, very nice to see you, Florencio. John Cena for president. My God, that would be an awesome sight, eh? Yes, Olivia, what is it? We are a good family. Yes. Yes, we are. We are an excellent family. Okay, so you should get as many, you should get as many on Skype as possible. Hangout stream, maybe flash game. Yeah, that's a great idea, Katie. I wonder how many people I can get onto Skype or Hangouts or, because now, I mean, if you're typing right now to me on YouTube, that means that you have a Google account, which means everybody talking to me right now in the chat has Google Hangouts. So we might be able to do it that way. Buddha, if we're a real family, I think you'd be that weird relative. I would be that weird, nerdy relative that people are kind of unsure of. I would rather have the guy from Pringles bottle can as president. That would be interesting. Pair. Last comment, because I don't feel like typing. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. You saw it. Or you heard me. Never mind. We are cousins in a way. We're cousins in a way. Yes. Okay, so anyway, after this one answer here, after we go in through this passage, I'm going to start ending the stream. Pear, says Florencio. Pear. I'm not really sure what that means. I like pears.
Or when I got that skull.
I'm just happy you're with us.
We'll check out the rest of the house. See if we can find
my dog before he finds us. He's pacing around my office right now. He's very unsure about things. He knows I'm supposed to be going up for bed right now, and he's like, why aren't you upstairs asleep? Can I save at this point? I think it auto-saved when the door opened. Okay, so this is actually a perfect place to end it. Cool. Yeah, so I am going to end it here. So your cousins in a way that aren't related at all. It's like distant, the most distant cousins of all. But that type of distant cousin you're close with. I don't know. I'm not making any sense anymore. Florencio is making more sense than I am by saying pear over and over again. Guys, I had a blast tonight. To be honest with you, I had a not so great day. Well, no. I had a good day. I spent the entire day in my office editing the Undertale special Let's Play that will be uploaded in a second. It'll be up in probably an hour. I spent the whole day editing that and kind of being in a weird funk. And I also don't feel 100%. My stomach is like a little messed up. Maybe Matthew and I have the same ickiness. Buddha, can you start streaming Unturned? I played that game once, and it was pretty fun, so maybe. I'll think about it, Matthew. I'll write it down. I have a big book. Actually, it's right next to me. I'm going to write it down right now. I have a big book full of your... it's all the information about the channel, you guys, any information you guys gave me, like your birthday and what you want to play on your birthday and stuff like that. But anyway, I'm going to write down Unturned. Okay. Yes, Katie, what's up? Bye. When you're streaming again, maybe tomorrow you'll have 500 subs. You never know. That's true. Hopefully, Narwhal, that would be amazing. That would be amazing. Surprise. Surprise what? What's surprise? What do you got? I have no writing quotes in it. That's awesome. Yes, Katie, I will watch your video. I need to watch your video, and I also need to watch Omega's video. And if anybody else is a YouTuber, and you uploaded something recently, let me know, and I'll watch it after the stream. Anyway, guys, I had a lot of fun. I was only planning on streaming for an hour, hour and a half today, but I had so much fun that I ended up streaming for 2 hours. Yeah, 2 hours exactly. We are at 1 hour, 59 minutes, and 32 seconds right now. See you tomorrow on your stream. Aw, bye's from the ocean. Bye, Narwhal. See you tomorrow. Okay. I want an art pad so bad. I have one, girly, and it's, the kind I have is, the brand is, I think it's pronounced Wacom, or, yeah. Anyway, the type is called Bamboo drawing pad, and I got it for $49 new at Best Buy, and it's awesome. I've been using it for years with my work. So, I'm going to sing Christmas songs for my channel. Oh my God. My favorite Christmas song of all is, oh my God. What is the actual name of the song? The one that's like the, oh geez. I can't even think how it goes right now. I'm so tired. Oh God, I can't think of how it goes. It's not Angels We Have. Maybe it is Angels We Have Heard. No, it's not Angels We Have Heard High. It's Oh God, I can't think of it. Once I think of it, Katie, I'll let you know. My brain is like going through knots right now, trying to figure it out. Okay, so things to look out for. So things to look for coming up on the channel. We'll do that Christmas party thing. We'll also have, if we hit 500 subscribers, we'll be doing a whole week-long special thing with that. There's going to be 6 straight days of giveaways on the channel. You know, not giant, awesome, like, extravagant things, but they're little things, and they're cool things, like, and they're all things that can be done digitally, so, I don't need to mail you anything or ask for addresses. I just simply give it to you through Steam or email or whatever. T4 TNT, I already did, just so you know. And Hark the Herald Angels Sings. Yes! Thank you, Sammy. It's the one where the chorus is like, fall on your knees and hear the angels sing. You know that one. The one that Josh Groban, like, completely freaking wrecked in a good way. Anyway, dude, I want a freaking hoverboard too. Give me a hoverboard, somebody please. Anyway. What was I saying? Oh, what else should you guys be looking for? Sometime tonight, if you're still awake, or in the morning, the Undertale episode will be up. It's episode number 12. It's a special long episode that shows behind the scenes, basically. That's the special aspect of it. There's a face cam through it, and then at the very end, it shows like some behind the scenes of how I edit it and do the voiceovers. And there's also, I'm not going to tell you what it is, but there's something special in the video to look for. And if you put it down in the comments, you'll be entered into a chance to win Undertale for yourself. Okay. And John Cena out of nowhere for sure. I love you guys so much. I'm making sure that I didn't miss anything. Oh, Holy Night. Thank you, Sammy. That's what it is. Oh, yes. Thank you. Thank you. It's Oh, Holy Night. That's what I want you to sing, Katie. Sing Oh, Holy Night for me. Guys, I love you so much. You mean the freaking world to me. Every single one of you, individually, you are not subscribers to me. You are my community members and my friends. And I love you all dearly. I want you all to have a great night and a great day tomorrow. I will see you all tomorrow night, where I think we'll be playing Mindplex. I guess we'll see. No. Subnautica. That was the winning vote. Subnautica, I think, is what we're going to be doing. But we'll see. Have a great night. Have a great day tomorrow. I will see you all tomorrow night. I love you all dearly from the bottom of my heart and the pit of my soul. You guys mean the world to me. Until then, I am BuddhaCat, and I will see you all later. Goodbye.